And here's your Friday stars. The emphasis is on the sign of Virgo. That's your seventh house of relationships. And relationships and partnerships are so well connected now. It's about meeting someone new. It could be about you and someone else getting closer together. It's about love. It's about romance. It's about being as one. Party, wedding, engagement, anniversary, marriage, civil partnership. Well, whatever it is, there is definitely a bonding between you and someone else.